we're doing a...
Ice cream review.
And with Dolly.
Japanese ice cream cake one. Ready? What's happening?
Spoon.
The trays. A spoon. Little ice cream cones.
Aww, this is cute.
Yeah, baby. Ice cream dish. Dishes. And we have two wafers. And we have little bits to go on top as well.
Sprinkles.
And we also have a little bag as well. But we need a pair of scissors. So Rose, you want to go and grab a pair of scissors quickly?
I'm going to get some pair of scissors for us.
Well, so we'll just cut this bit off here.
Ticklish.
This part is for the water to go into.
The water. Where is that going? Which side is that going? That side or this side?
There's one bit cut off.
Come in. Boom.
We add this one into here.
I'm
going to
hold this one.
Then we add the other one into this side here. And now, what do we do?
The water in.
Make sure we do it all right first, yep. We add water into here.
Stop.
Pour that in there.
Mix it. I'm going to need a mixing pot.
Put it in there. And then I'll mix up one and you mix one. Now give one a mix. Wait, go slowly.
Again. I'm
going
to try this colour. Come on, Rose. Twinkle time.
Twinkle time.
Can I eat this bit?
Well, you can eat that bit and then. And then, all done in. Now, here we go. Now, take one then. Ready? Now, time to give these a try now, yeah? Ready? One, two, three.
Mmm, yum.
That ain't bad. Was that so? You want to try the wafer sticks then, yeah? All right, ready?
What is, how many? Four napkin or no napkin? What number does
there
it?
There you go. All the bit that. Choo 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 choo. Now give the last one a try. Yummy. Right, so now, what's now you? So now, right, so we tried all three now.
Right.
All in all, I'll get a good old 10 out of 10 for all three of them.
But 561.
What, so you get a 561 rating then? Okay, there you go then. Mm-hmm. So that was the review of the old Japanese ice cream cake mix.
Bye for now.
And don't forget to sub, like, and comment.
Mix.
And we'll see you all soon.
Bye for now. Yeah.